on-the-go gadgets from Amazon you didn't know you needed.
This is our sensor clamping wireless car charger. I'm not gonna lie, this thing's pretty sick. It has sensors on both the front and the back, so you can easily operate it with just one hand. It clamps onto your air vent, and when you place a phone or anything in front of the front sensors, it will open the clamps and clamp your phone in securely before it starts charging your phone wirelessly, as you can see here. To release your phone, you lightly tap on the back of the device where the other sensor is located, and you're good to go.
Home gadgets you didn't know you needed off Amazon.
This is an auto replenishment scale that helps you keep track of your family and your office's everyday items.
It connects directly to your Amazon app and can sense when you're running low on a specific product. Then you can place a reorder for yourself or send a notification to let you know when you're low on an item. This is perfect for toilet paper, office supplies, water bottles, pet food, paper towels, and so much more.
There's 3 different sizes for you to choose from, and the best part in my opinion is that it's only $11. This digital jump rope has a counter that can count your time, loops, and calories burned based on your weight. It has the ability to attach a long rope or a short rope with weights, and you can set a goal limit of calories or loops, or set a time limit where an alarm will go off based on whichever goal you hit first. It also only counts when the ropes are in use, so if you stop jumping or set the device down, it will automatically stop counting. This is our doorstop alarm, and if you live at home or travel a lot, you need this. You have 3 different sensitivity options, as you can see on the side of the device. Turn on the device and place it underneath where the door would be opened, and anytime the door opens, you will hear
things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon. This is a mini portable heater that doubles as a Bluetooth speaker and has so many cool features. On the device, it has a fire simulation on the front to where it feels like and looks like you're in front of the fire. It also has a cackling noise coming out of the speakers, which I guess just helps with, you know, the whole vibe of it. It has 3 different heating modes. It can heat up in 3 seconds. You can turn off all the lights, and it has a white noise function just in case you need help going to sleep. It also has a timer on it, so you can set a timer for this to go off anywhere from 30 minutes to 8 hours in the future. And for the Bluetooth, you just connect your phone to the device and you're good to go.
Wow, my toiletry bag just got so much more organized. This is my 4-in-1 refillable bottle dispenser, and basically you can hold 4 different types of skincare or makeup or soap in this one container without it taking up so much room. All you do is rotate the top of the dispenser to switch from one product to the next. Each bottle holds 1.4 ounces, which meets TSA regulations for traveling, and it comes with labels. This water bottle has a built-in Bluetooth speaker on the bottom. The 3 buttons you see here can pause and play your music, skip forward and backwards on songs, and control your volume. The water bottle is made of food-grade stainless steel and all BPA-free materials, can hold 17.5 ounces, and keep all your beverages cold for up to 24 hours. This is my heads-up car display, and with this, I can see my speed and so many other car statistics about my car reflected up on the inside of my windshield. There's a switch on the side that allows you to customize exactly what shows on the display, including your speed, engine rotation speed, water temperature, battery voltage, and so much more. It also comes with a reflective piece of film, but I don't recommend installing it anywhere that's going to be a distraction in your line of vision. This is a portable and mini espresso maker that requires no battery or electricity. It literally takes no time. You put the coffee grounds in the filter and then screw the lid on top. Add hot water to the water tank, turn the device over, and unlock it from its travel position. Then pump a few strokes to pressurize and extract the perfect espresso. It's completely manually operated and super easy to use, especially if you're on the go. This is our pancake batter mixer dispenser, and it can hold 4.5 cups of batter. It doesn't require any cords or batteries. All you do is add the ingredients into the container, drop in the stainless steel blender ball, and shake. It's entirely dishwasher safe, and it has a silicone heat-resistant tip, which means that it won't melt if you touch the pan with it. The nozzle opening is wide enough to push out whole chocolate chips and blueberries, and it has a pressure release cap, which means air can escape when you're mixing the batter. This on-the-go shaver is literally the best because you can use it wet or dry. It has 3 blades made up of hypoallergenic foil that helps prevent any nicks, cuts, or irritation, and gives you a comfortable and close shave in all your sensitive areas. It's so handy and compact, runs on 2 AAA batteries, and is perfect to fit in your bag or purse. Okay, hear me out. If you own Apple products, this is going to be a game changer. Everyone knows the frustrations with Apple Watch chargers. The cord's too long, it always twists, and your watch will fall off. This portable and wireless Apple Watch charger can fit on your keys. You don't have to worry about the long cord, and it can charge your Apple Watch just as fast as your Apple charger. It also has a magnetic plate, so it's perfect for on-the-go situations. How had nobody talked me into buying one of these before? It's a little green machine, which is a portable and compact carpet and upholstery cleaner that can get the toughest stains out of anything. It has two removable water tanks on the machine. One side you fill with the formula that comes with the machine and water, and the other side is where the dirty water is disposed of. That red wine is literally removed without a trace. This is our mini and portable travel humidifier. It's cordless, which makes it perfect to use in your car, on a business trip, traveling, at work, or when you're sleeping. It can fit in almost any sized cup, glass, or bottle of water and has a constant misting mode and two different intermittent misting modes that will turn on and off at 3 and 5 seconds. It can mist for up to 7 hours and it has a USB port to charge with an auto shutoff feature. Y'all, this stroller fan is insane and we don't even have children. The fan sits on top of a 7-inch tripod with flexible legs that can clip onto anything. It can rotate 360 degrees and has three different wind speeds that are basically silent. It also has LED lights that have three different brightness settings and it's completely baby friendly so no little fingers will get caught in the fan. And don't worry about it dying, the battery can last up to 10 hours. This is actually crazy, a fruit soft serve ice cream maker that can turn any frozen fruit into soft serve ice cream in just a few seconds. We decided to go with some frozen raspberries, bananas, and strawberries, and as you see here, I placed them in the chute and pressed down with the plunger. Does not take much effort at all, it basically comes out on its own. The blade, the chute, and the plunger are all dishwasher safe, and it comes with a recipe book with so many flavor options to choose from. All right, I found the Christmas present that Santa forgot to give you. Check this out. It's a sparkling water maker that can turn water into sparkling water in just a few seconds, and you don't have to worry about the hassle of cords or batteries. It comes with a cylinder of CO2, which can make up to 60 liters of sparkling water. You're entirely in control of how much fizz goes in your drink, and you can use flavor drops to whip up your favorite bubbly sparkling water flavors right at home. Imagine the cocktails you can make with this. This is our mini and portable breathalyzer keychain that can estimate your alcohol level in seconds. Using the button on the side, you'll turn on the device and it will immediately start counting down from 13 seconds. Once it reaches zero, you will blow into the foldable mouthpiece as you see on the top, and once the device beeps, your estimate will read on the screen. This is my electric makeup brush cleaner that can clean a makeup brush in less than 10 seconds. First, you're gonna find the perfect collar that fits the handle of the makeup brush you're cleaning. Then, we're gonna add some soap and water or makeup brush cleaning solution to the spinner bowl and turn on the device. As you dip the brush into the soapy water, as it's spinning, it's gonna clean all of the bristles, and then in just 10 seconds, you'll be pulling it out of the soapy water to let it air dry, and you're good to go.